Hello, everyone. So today, or not today, it was a couple days ago, I was at work, and there was this lady who we were doing the move for, and she says that she used to go to the ocean, and she used to like to swim out in the ocean, walk in the beach, and, you know, just have a really good time out there. And she said that it was always fun for her, it was always something special. And then she met her husband, and her husband explained to her that there were sand sharks in the ocean. So when he explained this to her, she decided that she was scared of going in the ocean. And I was thinking about that. You know, this is a ponder that I've been pondering anyway, is you know, becoming aware of something. Is how can you know to be scared of something unless you're aware of something? So she enjoyed the ocean. She says sand shark. She's scared of the ocean, won't go back. And
why did we go there?
It's kind of like trying to like trying to experience an experience with somebody, but all of your friends are scared of how you know, lit up you're becoming, how exciting, how happy you are. So they pump these fear things, and regardless of whether or not they're true, I mean, heck, who knows, maybe there's not even sand sharks on that particular beach. You know, regardless of whether or not these things are true, people get so caught up in this fear state that they refuse to take just a moment and just fucking try to live, be alive, love. Anyways, wanted to get a video up. This is a shitty one, probably could have been better, but, you know, it's life. There's a big bike thing going on, so I thought it'd be a cool backdrop, so. Now I'm going to go try to find some coffee. Peace, everyone.